So essentially what we've seen happen in this debate is we've seen like two really interesting debates occurring, but have been a little bit separate of each other. We've seen said government bring forward like some interesting points that kind of, when they stand on their own in an ideal world, stand and are interesting. However, once we apply reality, as we have on the side opposition of the House, we see that the government's points not only don't stand, but they in fact contradict themselves within their own model. So, I'm going to start off with like their biggest contradiction in their case, and then I'm going to go into why side opposition wins this. So essentially, the biggest problem that we're seeing with side government's case is they're all about the environment. They're like, yeah, we totally want to protect the environment. We love it so much. And at the same time, they're willing to continue unsustainable practices. They're willing to keep the tar sands open in order to keep our economy running. Like, this is a massive paradox within side government's case, and something they haven't addressed because they can't address it in reality. Now, in addition to that, the economy factors into the rest of reality that they continue to ignore. They keep viewing this ideal world, yet as my partner has brought up, we already have a massive deficit that our children are going to have to pay off. Not our lifetime, our children. The debaters in this room, well, even our kids, I guess. Like, this is a massive deficit. It's a huge problem. By building this army, by increasing government spending dramatically, one of two things has to happen. Deficit massively increases, or taxes go up. Neither of these are good options, because both of them hurt the general populace of Canada. And for what? Forest rangers within sight of each other? Yeah, that's going to do a lot against an incoming army of loggers. That's going to be wonderful. So, what side government's done is they painted a rosy picture of what can potentially happen if you totally love the environment and wear rose-colored glasses. We on side opposition choose to wear real glasses and like to look at reality instead of this fake world that they like to pretend they're in. So, because of side government only looking at like this illusion and side opposition for realizing what reality is and what money and the economy are in society, this bill must not pass.